Every day, our clinicians and researchers at Nationwide Children's Hospital make amazing discoveries. The Office of Technology Commercialization exists to make sure that when those innovations and those new discoveries occur, they have a fighting chance to impact patients. We have been a model for how you build infrastructure beyond having the research capabilities to create new ideas. We can support them through the process of regulatory interacting with the FDA, through the clinical trial design and clinical trial execution.
And 180 mLs total.
We have two therapeutic products that are on the market and impacting patients today. One is Zolgensma, which is a gene therapy for the treatment of spinal muscular atrophy. The other is Elevidys, which is a gene therapy for the treatment of Duchenne muscular dystrophy. We also have a couple different medical devices that are on the market.
OTC really pioneered developing startup companies out of labs here at Nationwide Children's. We started a company a few years ago from using some technologies from my lab. OTC did the negotiation to get our technologies into that company. I wouldn't have been able to do that without them. We have about 18 different technologies that are ongoing that have been developed in my lab in the last several years.
I'm a pediatric surgeon. I also run the Innovation Center at Nationwide Children's. We bridge the gap between the technologies and regulatory and talk to clinicians who have ideas. We help them get those ideas to the next step. And having access to patients is really so important in this entire process.
Another important function is we work hard to build relationships outside of the hospital. For instance, Marissa is somebody who we first met as an entrepreneur that was interested in working with one of our technologies at NCH.
Nationwide made us feel like a trusted partner, and it was about the mutual interest of impacting patient care. Our initial technology license out of Nationwide is a multi-sensor system to detect early indications of potential neuromotor conditions in infants. It's like a yoga mat that just goes on their mattress and it looks at movement patterns. We have seen our technology go from ideas on a whiteboard through user interface and design, and now going through the regulatory process. Nationwide has really put some phenomenal resources into the problem, as well as some amazing scientists. We're not that far away from this technology being accessible and in the market. Our goal is to screen every single newborn.
We do feel connected to the technologies that are being translated. When Zolgensma was first approved, when Elevidys was approved, we didn't know them personally, but we were aware of the patients in those first clinical trials. That connection is so valuable. It's inspiring.